17, we ain't playing. Hey, 15 car garage. Hey, shit still ain't enough. Hey, bank account got the most. Hey, I saved bread from the start. Hey, show money for 15. Hey, now shit changed a lot. Hey, 6 houses, 20 cars. Hey, 700.
Clock life. Did y'all miss me? Hello. What's good, YouTube? Lil Janky, man, back with a brand new lockup.
Wait. It's not a lockup day.
But we back with another lit ass video. All thanks to the gang, baby. All thanks to the squad. We lit.
We get tired, dog.
Now, shout out to Notification Gang, man, for hitting that like button, boy, before the video even start. Y'all the real MVPs, man. And shout out to the whole gang, baby, for subscribing to your boy. I got a special video for y'all today, man. And I'm going to do these, you know what I'm saying, story times every 100 subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Every time I get a new 100 subscribers, man, we doing story times, man. That's the video, man. We're going to do a lit-ass story time, man, on how when I first wanted to start my life with this goofy nigga told me. Now check this out. Everybody that watched my videos already know, you know what I'm saying, I started my locks 4 years ago, but this was before I even thought about going to the shop or doing them myself. Now I used to go to this school, right, and every day I used to have to get on this bus, get up 5 o'clock in the morning, get on the bus, you know what I'm saying, catch the bus all the way to school. I was in the probably 11th or 12th, I believe I was in the 12th grade, but I used to get on the bus, you know what I'm saying, go all the way to school, and every day when I get out of school, man, I used to walk down this specific block, this certain block, and like I tell y'all, man, I used to always want locks, but let's get back to it. I used to walk down this specific block, me and my little brother. My brother wanted locks too. We used to walk down a specific block, and I always seen this one family, you know what I'm saying, they all had locks. I thought they locks was dope, but they looked more on the freeform side. I mean, it was more uniform, but they looked it more freeform, like looked it more matty and like just all tore up. But I thought they was dope because, you know what I'm saying, I always wanted locks. I just like locks, period. So, you know what I'm saying, I walked down this block every day, and one day I just stopped, you know what I'm saying, just to ask the dude, you know what I'm saying. I'm like, hey bro, you know what I'm saying, who started your locks? How do you start locks? Like, who started them? He told me, he said, I started them myself. And mind y'all, this was before I knew anything about locks, like before I did any research on locks. The dude told me I started them myself, so I began to ask him questions. How did you start? You know what I'm saying? What do you got to do? Because I didn't have no knowledge on locks. And he told me, he was like, you know what I'm saying, I started with like braiding. Like he braided them together and just let them go ahead and lock up. And I'm like, oh, I didn't even do it that way. But mind y'all, again, years after that, I was living in Ohio, and another dude told me that at work. But back to this part, he told me he started them with the braid method. I never knew you start locks with braid method, but when he told me that, I wanted to see what it was about. But he fucked me up, you know what I'm saying, because after that he told me, you trying to start locks on your own? And I'm like, you know what I'm saying, yeah bro, for sure. The nigga gonna tell me it's best to start locks on dirty hair, bruh.
Wait a minute. No, you did.
Yeah, I know y'all looking like, what the fuck? But then I just looked at him like, how you figure? And from that point on, you know what I'm saying, he started trying to explain on why you're like, why you should lock your hair on dirty hair and shit like that. But I really wasn't trying to hear, you know what I'm saying? I kind of bagged up. I'm like, no, this nigga tripping, you know what I'm saying? I don't even want to hear that. Me and my little brother, we proceeded, you know what I'm saying, to walk away. We like, bro, we out, let's go. Because, you know what I'm saying, from that point on, I really want to, you know what I'm saying, just grab that nigga, slam his ass. Let me tame myself, but y'all niggas catch my drift though. Buddy was saying some bullshit, you know what I'm saying, just some off the wall shit that I know for a fact just wasn't true, you know what I'm saying. How the fuck you gonna start locks or any hairstyle, anything you doing with your hair, how you gonna start it on dirty hair? The, you know what I'm saying, knowledgeable thing for anybody that knows anything will be to start anything on clean, you know what I'm saying. Everything should be clean, fresh when you start. Dog said started on motherfucking dirty locks. But the reason, you know what I'm saying, I chose this story and this actual topic to start off my story times with, man, is because never, you know what I'm saying, jump into anything without doing your research, man. In your whole lock journey, man, always do your research. Everybody know, man, all my videos have meaning, you know what I'm saying? And this meaning, man, is just simple, man. Do your research at all times, man. No matter what it is in life, man, always do your research before you just jump, dive, you know what I'm saying, head first into anything, man. Do your research, man. Other than that, man, I don't understand why a lot of you niggas not subscribing. Y'all see we lit over here, man. So, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. Join a gang, nigga. Join a squad, you know what I'm saying, man? And make sure y'all turn on post notifications, man, so you will never miss none of my videos ever again. You know what I'm saying? And it's lock life, man. We in a motherfucking building, man. But to that dumbass nigga, you know what I'm saying, man, that told me that bullshit, dude.
If I see you in the street, I'm slapping the shit out of you. Gang shit.